Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between assassin and assassin. Assassin, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy is an excellent strike.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Assassin is 10 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Assassin.
Here we go. First round.
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin.
Big kick to the liver. He's
stunned. He's rocked here early.
Nasty combinations here. Big power in those kicks. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big body kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Nice uppercut. Uh-oh, these are big strikes. Solid shot to the body. Oh, he's landing.
Oh, another body kick.
Boom!
Oh. He's down. Hard diving punch.
Beautiful punch.
Oh, he's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 49 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin, winner by knockout.